50 ball. Then I spend it on you. Am I chillin' like a crystal ball? When I pull up, make a wish. Making a profit. Big boy, yeah, narcotics. Pour me a drink and it's toxic. New York drippin' it straight out the faucet. Pour me a drink and it's
toxic. Let's go.
We see the hype outside. Right from the house. Took it straight from outside. Straight to the couch. We put the mic outside. Edit it out. You letting the scouts outside. We running the scouts. Ain't no control in the game. They never leave.
Is it me or is that just satisfying? You know what they say, you only live once.
Oh my god!
Yeah, don't ever try that.
But before getting into the challenge, we decided that we should do some fun events.
Holy! Loves to poop.
Oh my gosh, Vinny, Vinny's hair is like
go.
Vinny, what happened to your hair there?
It doesn't do anything.
I've seen these on TikTok, like of these fire hydrant things. I thought they were like stupid, but then I saw them in our local store, so I'm like, well, let's try them.
Might as well get it, right?
So I see if this Captain Fact or Snack or Yak.
Dang,
man.
I like that.
Dang.
I got snack, bro.
Bro, that's good. Hey, give me a squirt. Dang, that's good, bro. If you see this at the store, you already know you gotta buy it.
It's a definite snack.
All right, so now we took off the cap, and Jackson is about to take a shot of it.
Oh, I had like one sip of this. It was like, ugh. It's still scary, dude.
Oh, he's actually doing it. Oh my god. Oh my god. Jackson, I didn't think you'd do it. Oh, dude. We're just in the middle of the street right now, but I didn't think you'd actually do it all.
I personally don't know how people can just do Zumba and work out in front of everyone. Like, isn't it embarrassing? Goodness.
And after that, we decided to follow it up with some jet skiing.
Vinny!
Let's go, man! This game sucks! Drop it! No way!
You got this, Joey?
No, where'd it go? Oh my god! I literally just lost.
That's great.
Oh, you got one. Oh my god. Oh my god. Let's go.
Okay, guys. So as you guys know, our friend Jackson is a little addicted to Oreos.
Hey, Jackson. What are you doing, bud? I told you guys he's so addicted to Oreos. I told you.
So, as you just seen in that clip, he literally eats Oreos in every situation. So, we thought, what would be better than a video of Cricket versus Oreo?
So, we decided to do Savage Bros trivia in the Savage Bros room.
Yup.
Get the question wrong, eat a Cricket. Get the question right, eat an Oreo.
I'm gonna eat some Oreos.
Alright guys, so make sure to go check out the Savage Bros transformation video. It is sick. We all did it. Took a couple months process, but here we are filming our first ever video on it. Let's go, baby. We hyped. And it was simple. There's gonna be 10 trivia questions. Each person will have their whiteboard and they'll have to write down the correct answer. Ladies and gentlemen, the rules are simple. If you know the answer to the question, grab the hat, put it on. The first person to put it on gets to answer the question. All right, guys, the first question is a little bit of a timed race. You have 5 seconds to count all the Savage Bros logos in the room starting now. 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10. Jackson, we're going to start off with your answer.
So,
Jackson, how many Savage Bros logos are in this room?
4.
All right, 4. Vinny?
7.
You guys were both incorrect.
What? It's not 7.
The correct answer was 6.
But Vinny
found the biggest steal. Look at this.
SB on Callie's hat. I was thinking 3, 2, 1, but he found the sneaker. Vinny, you are correct. Yay. Dinner will be served. All right, I have cooked dinner up for Vinny and Jackson. And if you're wondering why I'm not in this video, it's because I literally know every question, every Savage World trivia, because I edit all the videos. Dinner is on its way. Ladies and gentlemen, we have a 5-course meal for my friend Vinny, and we have a 5-course meal for my friend Jackson. Jackson, what do you think about that cricket?
Not gonna lie, it kind of smells good.
You want to eat it by a garbage can?
Kind of.
We decided to move it to a garbage can because he has a good feeling he's gonna throw up.
I'm scared.
Give me 5, 4, 3, 2, 1.
There was cricket legs in my mouth. It's all on the side of my cheek.
Question number 2. All right. Savage Bros currently have 4 videos with 1,000 plus views. Name that third video.
Huh?
The third video, 1,000 plus views.
That makes no
grab
sense.
The hat.
Wait,
you can't Jackson, think, dude. Put it on.
You can't think.
Wait, what?
What is the answer, Jack?
Do your dares. I know it. All I need.
Ding, ding, ding. All right, guys. Since it took you 2 tries to get it, a half Oreo will be served to you.
That's okay.
And a cricket will be served to you. Vinny, enjoy.
Jackson. Wait, there's no legs on this one.
3, 2, 1.
Eat it. Do not.
Vinny, how's that Oreo? Oh, he swallowed it. Did he swallow it? Vinny.
Hot tub and hide and seek video.
Jack, this is Vinny's your last try. Last try, otherwise you're both eating crickets. 5, 4, 3, 2, 1.
Okay.
Crickets?
It's hot tub video and winging contest.
Yup. Mental gets it right. Vinny has to eat that cricket. All right, guys. So Vinny now has to eat his cricket. You can see he's not happy. We had to convince him for a while to eat it, but Jackson already ate his Oreo because he loves Oreos. So Vinny, let's see it.
This is gonna be disgusting.
Oh my God. Yo, Vinny!
Not be much time is slow to my team, how could you blame us? Savage was winning and you know it's true. Started from the bottom and then we grew. Out here rapping, yeah, that's my cue. Now.
Holy shit.
Did the question...
Keep going.
Wait, what?